Time for a confession, Father?
Sorry. No.
I'll just take a minute. No, no.
Get off me!
Oh, my bad. You already listened to somebody else. Yeah. What's this?
Wait, I have a funeral to perform this afternoon. The poor guy was supposed to be getting married today.
At Lake Crystalline?
Oh, you know him.
Yeah, really sad situation.
May I ask you a question? Does your organ work?
Oh, you mean the organ? Yes, it does.
Does anyone object to me providing the music?
No. Would you mind singing Que Sera Sera?
I would love to.
Okay, everybody, come in and have a seat. It's showtime!
Wait, what are you taking?
A post. What are you, blind? Whoa, a blind guy with a newsstand. I thought that only happened in old movies.
Yeah, this is my little tribute to Hollywood.
Good one. It isn't just your hair that's funny. Hey, Toots, I'm looking for Reggie Costas. Can you tell him I'm here?
I'm Reggie Costas.
Really? I was expecting some old Greek with a bad accent and a wart on his nose.
165, leave a message.
Your eyes are swollen, bleeding.
It's 6:30, it's dark. The assailant's wearing a hat, it says it right here.
Whoa. I see where you're going.
Well, it's just...
Is that Burt Reynolds?
Almost. We hire lookalikes. It contributes to the gaiety.
That's amazing. I'd swear this girl doing a limbo is Paris Hilton.
That is Paris Hilton. Leonard Thermopolis, wedding planner, memory maker.
Audrey O'Neill, this is my husband, Mace.
Hi, Simon Banks. This is my partner, Philip.
You're gay?
Yes.
Then have I got a commitment package for you.
Excuse me.
Hey, you look terrific. Cabo?
No, I sold that shack when the blue hairs moved in. I bought an island off the Yucatan. I'm building a house there designed by Warnick. 25,000 square feet.
Nice.
Mel, look who's come back to us. You remember Jacqueline, don't you?
Sure, you were away. 25,000 square feet, what are you going to do, put in a gift shop or what?
How a great American democracy is like a big, beautiful belly. The citizens, like you and me, we got to feed so that it will keep us safe by belching. It's my job to serve you up.
So be it. I'm a...
She just wanted to humiliate me. She was no good. She was just a tramp. 2 years ago, she came in here. She asked me for work as a waitress. She could charm a snack. A month later, I was married to her. She used to flirt with every man that came in.
This is a wise move, folks. The chances are you could be hit again by the very same guys. But this is not just a security system. This is the Danger Alert 2000. Let me ask you something. As a doctor, do you keep drugs on a premises?
Well, yeah, some for emergencies.
Do you have any Prozac?
Oh, my.
I'm feeling a little depressed. I'm kidding.
Easy, kid.
You don't suck. You got wrestling in the blood. I knew your father. Fantastic wrestling man.
You knew my pop?
Grappled with him myself back in the day.
Yeah, but all I ever wanted to be was a pro wrestler. Today was my chance and I blew it. It was my ticket out of Scottsdale. Now it's back to the putty factory.
Yeah, don't throw in the towel yet, kid. Wrestling's about knowing the right people. I was sick of hearing the roses of Picardi one more time. Hey! How you doing, Frankie?
The last we heard, we weren't expecting you till tomorrow.
Everything went smooth. I got back a day early. What the hell is this, Jake?
How's the big guy holding up, Frank?
The big guy's fine, Jake. You don't like where he is, but he's fine. Who the hell's idea was this?
Hey, no, just calm down. Come on in, have a drink. You look like you've been under some strain. Come on.
I'm Mr. Belvedere. This is none of your business, so why don't you go home and fry up some crumpets?
Well, it's becoming my business, and for your information, crumpets are toasted, not fried.
Whatever, Jeeves. Tally-ho.
Now, Daniel can kick your son Oliver's butt in spelling any day.
He cannot.
If you're not the nanny, what exactly do you do, anyway?
He's an actor. A very good one.
Oh, I love actors. I love the one that shines my shoes, the one that waits on me at lunch, the one that vacuums my office at night. Listen!
Tony Rinaldo.
Yeah, that's right.
This is Detective Burke.
Thanks.
I'm Chief Burke, Homicide.
What can I do for you?
Arlen Dooley was run over in front of the Santa Monica Park Hotel about 2 hours ago by one of your pizza delivery trucks.
Well, one of my trucks was stolen last night.
Sounds like somebody's trying to frame me.
2 hours ago, I was on my way here to shoot this commercial.
Can you confirm that?
Sure, I can. My driver, Vito, will confirm it. Vito!
There's a girl named Eve Cressy. She's flopping at your place. Get her out now.
Why?
She's hooked with the wrong number. Just do it.
Anything you say.
There's no joke, Tony. This Cressy was married to Johnny Rawls. He just pulled a three spot in Quentin for manslaughter. Get this. He runs down an old guy one night when